I remember the quote. I didn't understand it at the time. I failed to achieve any degree of understanding in the ensuing years, which are three in number. I presume Herb means that inherently you cannot be commercial and artistic. You cannot be commercial concurrent with having a preoccupation with the level of storytelling that you want to achieve. And this I have to reject. I don't think calling something commercial tags it with a kind of an odious suggestion that it stinks, that it's something raunchy to be ashamed of. I don't think if you say commercial means to be publicly acceptable, what's wrong with that? As long as you are not ashamed of anything you write, if you're a writer, as long as you're not ashamed of anything you perform, if you're an actor, and I'm not ashamed of anything.
So ready. take advantage of me.